show you my weekly routine of preparing meals for some of the animals. Now, every week I make chop for the parrots, and this is basically just a bunch of vegetables and fruit that are cut up really small, and I'll put it in this container, and that way it makes serving them every day a lot easier and a lot quicker. Well, after doing that for so long, it occurred to me, why am I not doing this also for my rodents? So this week, for the first time, I'm going to try a rodent mix of fresh food. So I'll also be preparing chop, but I'll also be preparing some food for the hamster, the gerbils, and the rats. Now, everything that I include in these mixes is safe for the animals that they are being prepared for. Now, if you're interested in making chop for your own parrot, you can actually follow me on Instagram, and every week I post up exactly what ingredients I'm using in my chop. Now, I start by setting up my phone because chopping vegetables does take me a while, so I like to be able to watch Netflix while I do that. This bowl is going to be for the rodents, and this bowl is going to be for the parrots and the canaries. We're all done chopping vegetables for these two mixes. So this is the red beets, and see my hand? I already washed my hand and it's still red. It's gonna dye all of the food in there red. So I'm gonna show it to you before we do that. But first, I also wanna mix in some flax seeds and some chia seeds to this mix. But this mix here for the rodents is done. First, I'm going to mix the one for the rodents. I think they're really going to enjoy this salad. Okay, so now I gotta mix this one, and it looks really nice right now, but in a few minutes, it is going to be very red. And now it's done. So it's pretty much green and red because anything that was light colored got taken over by the red. So let's see how the animals like it.